So after 30 minutes, we have an interesting discovery.